Hello guys, me Karlo, this is CapCarlo5, and welcome to another edition of F1 Manager 2023 Career Mode. So, we're going to do the United States and Mexican Grand Prix respectively, and hopefully my team at least gets points, but it ain't going to happen in this video, so spoiler alert. So, Lewis Hamilton and George Russell have had tough seasons, and I don't know what to do to fix the team. Like, it's on medium AI difficulty, and it's like, oh. So it's kind of like my first time playing this kind of game, but I don't have to have control of my race car. I just monitor my two race car drivers, and yeah, just see those qualifying and results, and it's just devastating. And I want to fix it right away, but yeah, this one's tougher to manage, you know, being a team principal and just upgrading, doing research, manufacturing parts. Yeah, you name them. Those are like the three main components into building a better race team and keeping up with the grid is all, you know, team aspects of it. So, here it is, start of the race at the U.S. Grand Prix in Austin, Texas, and away we go. So what do you guys think about my F1 Manager 23 career mode so far? Do you predict that whatever's possible will happen, but we'll see what it'll give me. So I'm CapCarlo5. Hope you all have a great day, and peace out.
DRS has been enabled.
Two-sex, there's been a crash.
BSC. Delta positive.
Copy.
BSC ending.
Box.
Okay, so let's trundle in.
There's a yellow flag now. And the sprint goes to the Red Bull.
Checkered flag is out. P12. Nice job.
The Mercedes driver has missed out on... It's race day. We're not far off now here in... Sit tight and get ready. It's the United States Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. We've had a crash on track. And here we've got a yellow flag.
Damage on the back of my car.
We've gone on it. If you can update your tyre switch.
Tyres are pretty sharp.
Hey, firm. Thank you.
There's a yellow flag now.
To VSC. Just stay on the delta.
Yep.
So VSC ending.
Now I think this, yes, it's Karlo Sainz. Max Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
That's a checkered flag.
Max Verstappen has done. We return once more to... We'll practice... Well, there's nothing quite... We're nearly ready to get... This is it. Here we go with the Mexico City Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go.
feel like I've got some damage.
Stand by.
There's been a crash!
Just check everything, okay?
Box.
Yeah, stop.
We've got a yellow flag here.
Safety car. Just focus on brakes for now.
A sense of deja vu here as the drivers once again face the countdown. And it's lights out! And away we go!
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.